guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This time we will discuss about Free Professional Association. So here we go, let's share the video. Professional Association. A professional association or also called a professional body, professional organization or professional society. Usually seeks to further a particular profession, the interest of individual and organization engaged in that profession, and the public interest. In the United States, such as association is typically a non-profit business like you for tax purpose. Rules, the rules of professional association have been variously different a group of people in an audit occupation who are interested with maintaining control or oversight of the least image, parties of the occupation, also a body acting to safeguard the public interest, organization which represents the interest of the professional practitioners, and show ideas to maintain their own privilege and powerful position as a controlling body. Professional associations are ill different, although often have commonality in purpose and activities. In the UK, the Skinsey Council defines a professional body as an organization with individual members practicing a profession or occupation in which the organization maintains an oversight of the knowledge, skills, conducts, and practice of that profession or occupation. The quality assurance agency distinguish between statutory bodies and regulators that have power managed by parliament to regulate a profession or group, and professions and practice the use of professional titles. And professional bodies that are independent membership organization that oversee the activities of a particular profession and represent the interests of their members and which may offer registration or certification of your regular occupation on a voluntary basis. Most professional organizations of global scopes are serious. Organizations of global scope are series of international professionals. Association allocates in the United States, the USA, has often led the transformation of various occupations in professions, a process described as the academic literature as professionalization. Many professional bodies are involved in accreditation degrees, defining and examining the skill and competencies necessary to practice a profession, and creating professional certification to indicate that a profession is qualified in the subject area. Sometimes membership of a professional body is synonymous with certification. There's not always membership of a professional body, as a legal requirement can again in some professions, from the primary formal basis for gaining entry to and setting up ideas within a professional relationship. Many professional bodies also act as registrars for the academic disciplines to underlying their professions. Professional association are state recognized private organizations that group together participants from all stages of the chain, agricultural commodity chain, or in French, with the objective of elaborating policies, fostering equity amongst the members, facilitating the improvement of the performance of the chains, and defending the interests of the members. There are around 6 such associations in French and several in French governed countries of Africa. A particular feature of interprofessional association is that the membership is made up of associations that represent the individual chain's profession. This is in contrast, for example, to commodity association in the United States, where membership is largely of individual and companies. Many developing countries have few or no associations that cover an entire commodity chain. And the most appears for the development of such organization to promote improvisation with governments. Interprofessional association in developing countries. In developing countries, interprofessional associations are becoming an increasingly important participatory development factor influencing the importance of this association in the development of the agro-food sector in sport, A. Clear definition of the manager of the association. The level of research is out is disclosure. The skill of each management and directors. The level of support and commitment from members towards the association. The main function of an association are to defend, represent, defense, and promote the interests and its member. Interprofessional associations are much more prevalent in Latin America than in other developing regions. All the French and Canadian government support has led to development of such associations in France and Africa, based on the model from these two countries. In Asia, the concept is even rarer. A notable exception is Vietnam, where the government has encouraged the development of interprofessional organizations to help structure this sector with projects that have export potential, such as tea, coffee, and foods.